Hello and greetings from Iceland, but I'm afraid that I have got some bad news for you, volcano lovers out there. But our scientists were just announcing that 1 o'clock p.m. today, the volcanic eruption in Iceland ceased to be and sent us the last sparkling moments of joy. So we are gathered here to say goodbye to this formerly active volcano. To those of us who cannot pronounce Icelandic, it was known as Bob, but Faradalsfjalls eldgosið to us Icelanders. And from ever we came to see it, from ever we watched it, to say that we all loved it would be an understatement. There is so much that I can say about this beautiful volcano, but today I choose to remember him as a mentor for geologists, volcanologists, armchair experts, and all students in earth sciences. He was also a goldmine for Icelandic airlines, hotels, and car rentals. And of course the drone manufacturers, who for 17 days have seen orders for a replacement drones pile up. And as for the search and rescue teams, he was this endless source of training while rescuing under-equipped hikers, even on flip-flops. Never was so much owed by so many idiots to so few rescue workers. For 17 days and nights, he shared everything with us. He was an inspiration, and its mesmerizing beauty will live on as I stand here today to pay tribute to a true natural wonder. I wish you all my most sincere condolences at this most difficult of times, with greetings from the volcano island, Iceland.